Hello my friends, how y'all doing today? There's more truth here and welcome to another video. For today, we're gonna be checking out I'm Invincible by Otto and it's from the One Piece film Red. Hope you folks enjoy my reaction to New Genesis by Otto because yeah, that one absolutely blew me away and it definitely made me want to check out the rest of the MVs that are from the film. I feel like this one also is gonna be like a powerful song. Only one way to find out, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into it. Alright, there's Uta right there. Yeah, Otto literally has an insane vocal range, you know? That's what I love about Otto. My dream is now your wish and my hope never ending. When the clouds build up inside, my song can clear the sky. You know I'm invincible, everything's alright. Yo! Alright, look at this background though. Yeah, vocals by, you know, Otto, Uta, yeah. Yeah, I really like the animations like with the MVs are like pretty cool. If you hurt and you need me, always be there, I swear. Aww. Always protect you, we'll have the chance to go to brand new heights. Yeah, I really like the messages like with these songs so far. Oh, like the changing faces on the TV too. Oh, we got young Uta right there? Okay. Yeah, and that's Uta all grown up too. Yeah, Uta has like pretty cool hair, I should say. Yeah, look at the background. Like, you see the lion, the whale, the horse. It's like so colorful. And now she's on an elephant. Oh, okay. You kind of like switch up a little bit with the music. Okay. Yeah, Uta has a cute smile, I should say. Yeah, the MV is always like surprising me. It's all filled with surprises. Don't let this moment die. I just love hearing Otto's voice, like seriously. I really do. Oh, we see two Utas right there? Interesting. Yeah, let's reach as high as we can go. Yes. I don't even know what's going on here. I just see two Utas right there. Yeah, when the fog builds up inside, my song can clear your mind. Oh my gosh, like the lyrics though, they just hit. Yeah, everything will be alright. I'm invincible. I love that. I love that. That just goes to show how much powerful, you know, Uta is as a character. Yeah, like so much literally like going on in the MV. Like, wow. Such a godly voice right here, like wow. Like present Uta hugging past Uta. Oh, that was wholesome. Like literally it's like so colorful. And then there's like the changing faces too. Yeah, that's like one of the things that really like stands out, you know, with the MV so far. Like, it's like so colorful. And as well as like the amazing animations too. And then Uta's like different facial expressions too. Like, I really like Uta's smile. Yeah, another amazing banger right here. Let's go. Nice. Yeah, and that was a UTA right there. And yo. Yeah, I'm gonna check out more. Wow, this song also blew me away. Like, seriously. Like, the MV was, like, so colorful. Like, so much was, like, going on in the MV, too. The way how the lyrics reflect how UTA is, like, expressing themselves. Wow, it just hits. It just hits. Yeah, it's like, after you listen to the song, it's like, yeah, everything will be all right, you know? You gotta be invincible. Like, not let anything, like, hold you down. There's also, like, power that you have, you know, when you have passion in something. Overall, another amazing MV right here. Like, we even got to see, like, young UTA and then present UTA as well. Like, see them hug each other. It was, like, a wholesome moment, too. Feel free to drop your thoughts below in the comments what you thought of the MV of I'm Invincible by Otto, which is from the One Piece Foam Red. Yeah, I'm really getting to feel that UTA is, like, such a powerful character. Yes, UTA cannot be stopped. Definitely is invincible. And of course, I'll be reacting to more of the MVs that are on Otto's channel. That's also from the film, so stay tuned for that. If you enjoyed this reaction, feel free to leave it a like, subscribe for more if you have not already, and turn on the notification bell so you can stay notified of my future content. And with that said, it's more truths. You take care. You have a great rest of your day or evening. And let the morals be with you.